When you do the Goldberg Variations, it becomes almost like you become a judge over your own sort of situation in music. You start to judge and analyze how well or not well you make music, what is lacking. It really becomes the ultimate mirror, like a check. Where am I on my musical journey? They reflect all your weaknesses and all your strengths. You cannot hide behind anything. And that's, well, any piece of Bach, but more than anything, the Goldberg Variations.